writer on call with the fight now. 20 years and it seems like a lifetime. I've been hanging every day from a lifeline. Why these fuckers tell it than ever.